Caffey light tank there. Very, very fast vehicle that can do about 50-55 miles an hour, that little light tank there. Very effective, but not particularly thick armour. You'll notice that the Germans sometimes are using a submachine gun with a round magazine, a bit like a Thompson. These are in fact captured Russian weapons called a PPSH or a Pepesha, and the Germans captured them and used them a lot. They were very popular, the German troops. They took 71 rounds of the magazine, which gave them an enormous amount of firepower, very cheap, and they captured tens of thousands of them. Now the Americans are moving forward to their final. Again, all that automatic weaponry gave them a huge advantage over the Germans, who got automatic submachine guns and light machine guns, but not rifles. Okay, I think the game's up now. There's a few diehards there.
Look, they're all surrounding them.
That's it.
They're licking their tongues.
My goodness me, there is the Lancaster. Now there is deep trouble. Now there is deep trouble. If the Lancaster was to come over and dump the load, there you are, boys and girls, something you weren't expecting, an added bonus to the end of the battle there. In the Battle of Britain Memorial flight, obviously on its way home from something and agreed to do a fly pass. What a wonderful thing to see. A real privilege to see that aircraft over us.